Rhode Island is looking at ways that cities and towns could actually save money by sharing municipal services. And one commission is investigating whether local governments can merge their emergency dispatch services. Another is reviewing proposals to combine municipal tax collection operations. The commissions consist of residents, local officials, and business owners. They're expected to report their findings back to state lawmakers.